faggot, fuck off, right? I don't play with people who throw bottles at me, right? So if you throw bottles, you must be a bigger cunt than I think you are. And the egg's broken, so there's nothing we can do for a few minutes. Blah. We'll tell some jokes. How does he smell?
Terrible.
Ha ha ha, you're meant to laugh all together. One, two, three, laugh. We'll have some lightly buttered toast and all. First man, why is your dog wearing brown boots?
Second man, why?
Because his black ones are at the menders. Who wants a drumstick? You two can win a crackerjack drumstick. $23 now he paid. You two are the ones from America. Can't win a wonderful Redskin. He's 9 out of 10. J.H. or J. Perla. Drumstick. Please send your application in post at 37 New York. Bollocks. Who wants
it? My dog doesn't need it, mate.
Why not?
You're about to give it any.
Alright, New York's a bit of a giggle, innit? Don't you reckon? I'll just cube him now, alright? Because he's better than just standing here watching this fuck about. Sorry about that language, but I know Johnny Rotten. Johnny Rotten's a bigger wanker than he. Oh, yes, he is. I mean, you left that table on the book's got down a mill lap. Word I'm saying, I don't want to go down dolly mixtures while I'm over here at all. Anyone know what a dolly mixture is? Nah, what is it then? No one knows, you've got it all wrong, you all blue.
We don't care!
Ah, oh, shut up.
Fuck you!
Shut your mouth and put your shirt on, you crappy little kid. Put your shirt on, you're making an exhibition of yourself, you fool. Hang on, who did they pay to see, me or you?
Bring back the dead boy!
You fuck off.
Fuck you!
Oh, yeah! Before you say anything else, I want to say thanks to Animal, the drummer out of the Dead Boys, because I think he's the best drummer I've seen, except for me. Animal, right, let's have it for Animal. And he's bigger than I am, and he'll kick the fuck out of me if I don't say it. Anyway, we've still got lots of problems. Captain, take over on the MC position. Captain says what's going to do is Jimmy Page impersonation.
Thank you.
appreciate it.